Timothy Granison, the estranged husband of former Rochester Mayor Lovely Warren, has pled guilty to conspiracy to distribute cocaine. This is in relationship to an arrest after a raid at the couple's house on May 19, 2021. Both were charged with criminal possession of a firearm, endangering the welfare of a child, and failure to secure a firearm.